see we have a new guest. So now we know the origin of the transmission.
Yeah. I also recovered this. The weapon it was part of somehow stripped Azenith of its shield, but it malfunctioned and blew up. If we can recreate the weapon and improve it, maybe we'll gain the upper hand on the Zeniths.
A moment. I will scan it. Complete. By combining the results with data from your focus, I can infer that the weapon was highly advanced, comparable to Zenith technology. But not how it worked.
Did the explosion corrupt the data?
It was only a catalyst. The moment the weapon malfunctioned, it appears a command executed to purge all data within its core. Ostensibly, this was to prevent the weapon's secrets from falling into enemy hands. Whoever designed this weapon knew how to cover their tracks.
Silence.
Based on your data on him, that is my conclusion as well.
And he's not gonna cooperate with us. Well, it was worth a shot. But that's not all. The Zeniths got Aletheia, along with Artemis and Apollo.
That is unfortunate. However, our original plan remains unchanged. The two remaining subordinate functions should increase my heuristic processing density enough to absorb Hephaestus.
Right. One problem at a time. Well, I guess I better get back out there.
I wish you luck on your search.
Right. Thanks, Gaia. So I guess we won't be making use of Cylon's weapon. And now there is another clone of Elizabeth here with us. But I can't let it distract me. I still have two more sub-functions to get.
Gaia? What is this?
It is a control console for a drone-based imaging system connected to this dome. I will transmit the relevant data to your focus.
Huh. So this Cyclops is a network of drones to monitor the deteriorating biosphere conditions. I guess it was meant to display on the dome, but the drones aren't connected anymore. If I find the drones out in the wilds, I could get the data from them, use it to reconnect them, and restore the display.
It's a little loud, Aaron.
Aloy, hey, you but get a little va-
maybe
there. It's about.
I need to get going.
I see you, champion. Sit. A caravan of Asura make camp in the still sands south of here. We've tolerated them so far. But their leader's a greedy profiteer. He steps out of line, I'll gladly send the whole camp packing.
That's fair enough.
Sounds like the Osir were taking quite a risk being out here. Maybe I should talk to them.
Perhaps you could make a purchase.
Red Teeth isn't here yet. I just wanted to check out the trackers.
All right. I'll come back later. Next fight. Weak to acid.
to help me hunt down those machines, I hope? Oh, you came. I'm touched. This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. Can't believe an Outlander would lend us a hand when our own clan won't. Our so-called commander's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or our own squad? Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to fight tooth and nail to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
Make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jitaka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'd be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way. We're here. Let's have a word before. Heard you've been causing all kinds of trouble. Hold on to any hearts you loot, and I'll take them from you later. harvest the machine hearts, I'd be grateful. Glad to have you along. Think so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
Can't blame me for trying.
You look edible once you're cooked.
This is it, where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive, by the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers.
To battle!
Everything's sticking. Oh, damn this heat.
Jaws back. This is gonna get rough.
Find some mustache later.
dent on this thing. We need more firepower.
There's plenty dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons.
Don't kill one. Draw the Thunderjaw's fire. Give you some room. Come on.
Give us a fight, we'll hang you.